Kurt Cobain's music moved a generation of young people.
His voice and his words spoke to their fears and frustrations. But many of the older generation just don't get it. They don't understand why so many people are so moved by Cobain's sudden death. KOMO's John Sharifi continues our Team 4 coverage. He heard from people today who have differing views on Kurt Cobain.
Listen to the music. Listen to the words.
Everything is my fault.
These words and the man who sang them moved a generation.
It's a huge loss. It's, you know, I think in a couple of years, you know, time will tell, but it could be, you know, this generation's John Lennon.
Is Kurt Cobain another John Lennon?
All you need is love.
To many, there's no comparison. Did you relate to his music?
Not particularly, and I don't think I would, at least in my generation, compare him to John Lennon. Difference in generations.
Difference in generations. Difference in message, too.
Lennon's message of peace, love, hope contrasts with Cobain's message of anger, despair. So you understood his the words and the music and all that?
It's kind of hard to understand, but I...
To many of the older generation, Cobain's music hits a sour note. Some people don't understand why the media has glorified a man who did drugs and ultimately shot himself. Try to explain that to this homeless man.
I mean, man, the man's got it made.
Who panhandles for a living.
I know who he is. He's got Seattle at his feet, got money, he's got everything going, and he does that, and I dug his music. I'm disappointed.
So is 11-year-old Brett Greenbaum, who will miss Cobain and his music.
Yeah. Because in a lot of bands, it's sometimes the whole band that makes the music, and it's sometimes just the singer, and for Nirvana, it's kind of just
singer.
Kurt.
Cobain touched a nerve in millions of young people.
And now everybody's awash in this grief and agony. And
tonight, they're feeling pain, while another generation tries to understand.
Maybe there's a generation gap, but I...
John Sharifi, KOMO News 4.
And here's what's next in the Cobain story. The medical examiner will perform toxicology tests to see if there were any drugs in Cobain's system at the time of death. The results from that test will be available in about 3 weeks. As for funeral arrangements, they're still up in the air tonight.